I am Chairman Dr. Sudhan Kumar Srivastava from the Department of Science under the Faculty of Education and Methodology, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Commerce University, Jaipur. Today I will discuss some theorems. Here the theorem is shown. A commutative ring with unity is a field if it has no proper address. An alternative statement, a commutative ring capital R with unity whose only ideals are null ideals are unit ideals is a field. For two, given R comma plus is a commutative ring with unity. Second, R has only two ideals, 0 and R. Our aim to show R is a field. Let A belongs to R be arbitrary such that A is not 0. For proving R to be field, we have only proved that A inverse exists and A inverse belongs to R. We know that RA is an ideal of R. Then by 2, RA is equal to 0 or R. 1 belongs to R, that implies 1 dot A belongs to RA, that implies A belongs to RA. That implies RA is not 0, so RA is equal to R. Next theorem. A divisor ring is a subring. A divisor ring is a subring. Proof: given F comma plus is a divisor ring, R F is a simple field. We have to show F is a simple ring, or to prove that F has only improper ideals, that is 0 and F. Let S be an ideal of F. Then we have to show S is equal to 0 for comma S belongs to F is equal to F. If S is equal to 0, then theorem is proved. And if S is not equal to 0, then there exists A belongs to S such that A is not 0. A belongs to S, which is subset of F. That implies A will also belongs to F, and A is not 0. That implies A inverse belongs to F, since F is a field. Now, A belongs to S, comma A inverse belongs to F. That implies A inverse belongs to S. By the definition of ideals, 1 belongs to S. For any X belongs to F, that implies X belongs to F, also 1 belongs to S. That implies X belongs to F, comma 1 belongs to S. That implies 1 dot X belongs to S. Then by the definition of ideal, X belongs to S. So X belongs to F, that implies X belongs to S. That implies S is equal to F. Thus, we have proved that S is equal to 0 or S is equal to F. So, F has no proper ideals, that implies S is a simple ring.